fiddle tune to wake you up.
Good idea.
Thank you.
welcome in the day. We welcome in the morning. We welcome in the day. We welcome in the morning. We welcome in the day.
Let's try it. Start with
PK. We welcome in the morning. In the morning. We welcome in the day. Welcome in the morning, we welcome in the day. We welcome in the morning, we welcome in the day. Welcome in the morning, we welcome in the day. Welcome in the morning, we welcome in the day.
I wonder if they were saying that 90 years ago in this very room. It's an incredible songbook, but I don't know the annotations of
when I started singing that little ditty.
I'll sing an old song collected by Bascom Lamar Lunsford, who was kind of in Western North Carolina 100 years ago, collecting ballads and songs, and helped kind of revive traditional music and give it a little more of a spotlight. Started a festival up there for Western Carolina University
Country. Good morning.
Good morning.
You can respond when I say,
I saw the light from heaven shining all around. I saw the light come shining, I saw that light come down.
Let's try it again.
Shining all around.
Thank you. You're getting lots of hearts.
We wrote this song inspired by our daughters. I'll tell you two stories.
I think Sable was 6 months old. She could sit up and she could put things in her mouth. This is Sable. And Freya was. She would have been. Three, almost three.
That's not possible, but. Math is not our strong suit. Because they like to mimic whatever we do, so we got on little instruments. And I was making dinner, and Freya was playing a little bit of fiddle. And really, for her, fiddle at that age was more about the dance you do
while you're playing, and less about the notes.
Which is precious in and of itself. And I said, "All right, we're gonna play together. Can you give me potatoes?" And any of you know what potatoes are? So potatoes are what you say to like kick off a tune so everyone can come in at the same time. And I didn't realize this until recently, but it's one potata, two potata, three potata, four.
Yeah.
Of course it's potato. Anyway, she's a very food-centric person. And she's like, "Sure." And so she sits there with the food and she says, "Potato, potato." But a similar thing happened where she just picked up the ukulele on her own and just started singing about her life, which was playground, playground.
Yeah, a great song with no melody, all about playground. Great moments. She was 2 years and 8 months old.
Yeah, we're trying to leave
now
again.
Now it's time to get in the car. Out better than this.
You want to sing it?
first line?
No. Because I don't know. Well, have a good breakfast.